Deputies recovered more than 100 items stolen from a cemetery in Hebron. The Wicomico County Sheriff's Office says they're still searching for the people responsible for stealing from Gravesites, Spring Hill Memory Gardens. They believe that there could be several hundred victims, with some families still not aware that their items were stolen. Anyone who does notice something stolen from the cemetery is asked to give Wicomico County Sheriff's Office a call. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.